Monty with a two-wall shot, picked up by Gravedigger, who sends it back along the inside, and Gravedigger picks up the opening point. Next up will be Ghost. Gravedigger turns it over. That one goes wide. Point goes to Ghost. Next up, straight dealing. Three serves four. That one outside. Next up, Barracuda. Four serves five. Barracuda off the wall. Straight Dylan sends a Karam. It's out. Point goes to Barracuda. Giddy up is next. Five serve six. The ace comes out. Five, seven, seven. Barracuda sends it long. Ace turns around. Barracuda climbing the wall. Barracuda with a lower shot. Ace picks it up. Nice reach by the ace. Ace picks it up as heads it in for a Dahada. Barracuda comes in, gets to it, sends it deep down the wall. Ace is there in time. He turns it round. That one outside. Point to Barracuda. Last one out will be the natural. Over serve. Point to the natural. Points are now double. And Monty picks up 2 points. Gravedigger comes back out, one serves two. Monty sends it back to the inside. Gravedigger doesn't hold on to it. Monty picks up two more. Ghost out next. That one goes too high. 2 points for Ghost. Straight dealing. The next one out. 3-4. One outside. Two more for Ghost. Possible game point now for three Ghost. He's serving giddy up. Possible game point for the three. Point and game to Ghost, 3-1-5 here on game three. Result official 3-1-5 on the third with your winner Ghost, Monty. 3-1-5. Changes in game four, two. Gravedigger comes into post position two. Gravedigger.